Hey.
Hey. That's it.
What do you want?
Are you talking to me?
Can I help you? What? Not enough credits?
Yo, Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Hey.
There.
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out and make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Fuel can. Oh, here we go. That should be it. Yes. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Yeah.
speakers. Where the hell are the speakers?
Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he? Where the hell not?
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Hurry!
Whoa! Shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? We're gonna be fine.